So guys, I want to make a quick video. Haven't seen this video on YouTube yet, so I decided to make my own. So today, we're going to add clean grease to your Snap-on 14.4 lineup electric ratchets. Show you how to add grease, where to add grease, what to look for. So I have Snap-on YA4190DIS air ratchet grease. I'm gonna try to find you the model number for this, for the actual dispenser. I have three ratchets. I have the CTR761B. I have the CTR767, the long reach. And I have the new brushless CTR861. So for this step, I'll put on gloves, grab me a rag. So I'm gonna pull off the boot. Okay. So in the back of the anvil of each ratchet, see your knob where you can change it from forward and reverse. In the center of that knob, there's a fitting for it to receive the grease. You can see on this one, it's all dirty. That one's kind of dirty. This one, cleanest one, hadn't used it much, but you can still kind of see clean grease in that one. So, my grease gun working. Tube in there. Pressing that old grease out. You can see it. It's all discolored, dark. See the dirt in it. See it around here. The more I pump in there, the cleaner it gets. This thing gets a lot of use. Cover it up because I know it's going to shoot out some grease. See from a white rag. Let's pump some more in here. Getting better. Now this ratchet here, I know this is going to be the worst one because I use this the most. And I hadn't been greasing it like I should. So that's why I bought some grease. So, grease is starting to come out clean. It's taking a while. This up a little bit. What I like to do, guys, I like to cover it up, turn it on. Gotta get rid of some of that grease. See, now it's looking more uniform. And I know I got too much grease in it. We'll let it run and get all the excess grease out that we don't need. All right, now that grease looks clean, and I can live with that. For a little bit. And guys, the reason why I'm covering the head up, I don't want it to splatter grease all over the wall, all over the box. So keep that in mind. These hand wipe tool cleaner rags that come in handy. You stick that boot back on. See if it was easier putting it back on than it was taking off. There we go. As you can see, the inlet where I put the grease in is clean now. You can see the clean grease. And guys, changing the grease on these ratchets, you get more use out of it as long as you can change the grease. Just like changing the oil on your car. Same principle. This bad boy here, hopefully it's not so bad. We're gonna check it out. Since I'm out of rags, we're gonna keep using these things. It's actually not bad at all. So I'm gonna cut this one short. Let it run a little bit longer. Fight with the boot. Yeah, I know down in the comments, all your tools are clean. See what I'm doing? Every use. So we gotta keep them clean. Last but not least, we got the brushless. See how she looks. Oh yeah. Can't use this one much. Is clean. Just run it. There you have it, guys. Quick video of adding grease to your Snap-on 14.4 electric ratchets. That way you can make sure you can get your max life out of your tool. Feel free to share this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. No, yeah, guys, you're watching these videos. Let those ads play for me. We're working on some more video equipment. Once again, guys, thanks for watching.